day. My name is Pranav, Sukirthan. I'm studying in grade 6. My topic for science exhibition is time zones. So what are time zones? A time zone is a region within which a standard time is used is called a time zone. So what are the purposes of the time zones? Due to the rotation of the earth, the time differs in different places. To standardize the time and prevent confusion during long travels, the earth was divided into time zones. So let us move into the types of time zones. Greenwich Mean Time. Greenwich Mean Time or GMT, the standard time of 0 degree longitude, the Royal Greenwich Observatory in England. Coordinated Universal Time. Coordinated Universal Time or UTC, the standard time system of the world. Time zones are often named by how many hours they are different from UTC. Indian Standard Time. Indian Standard Time or IST, the time zone of India and Sri Lanka. Since many meridians pass through India, it's important to adopt the local time of one central meridian as the standard time of our country. In India, 82.5 degree east determines the standard time. This is known as IST. Jai Gurudev, and thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity.